Four people are alive after the Killeen Fire Department responded to a structure fire at the 900 block of Jeffers Avenue a little before 10 Saturday night. By the time rescue crews arrived, all the occupants were out of the building. Four were home at the time and two were transported to the hospital for minor injuries. The fire was extinguished in 15 minutes and a neighbor was able to retrieve a senior citizen that was living in the home. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.